Hi everybody, this is Umut Sungur from Turkey. I'm an emerging artist working primarily on oils in my studio in Istanbul, and I'm giving workshops on art, which is called Is Art a Need, a Tool, or a Value? That is about art's importance in our daily lives, its common features and similarities with therapies, mindfulness, meditation, and its benefit to the quality of life and to our well-being. I had worked for different international companies and had been in corporate life for 15 years. But in search for meaning and my core values, my path crossed with art in the year 2013. And since then, it is my main occupation. And I think a good way to find meaning is through training your ability to create. And what I have learned is that values are our compass, and if we can base our lives and goals on our values, then we have a meaningful and fulfilling journey. I have submitted my artwork called The Fourth New Ape in this contest, because when you have a message to convey, nowadays people hardly have time to sit down and listen or read anything lengthy anymore. However, if you can capture the essence of what you want to say within an image, then you have a much better chance of capturing a larger percentage of your target audience. By using the language of art through my artwork as a woman and for the woman, I wanted to draw attention to the problems of women all around the world. I wanted to convey the thoughts, emotions, experiences of some women, and wanted to trigger reflection, generate empathy, create dialogue, shape values, foster new relationships, and connect with each other. Through my artwork, I thought the viewer might gain a better understanding of other people's lives. If we don't raise our voice, if we don't see and don't take any action, if we don't listen, and if we don't try to understand, then we participate in the evil. And the battle with the evil starts when we see, when we speak, when we listen, and when we take action. And the evil wins if the good stays silent. And by this way, I would like to thank for the opportunity. I would like to thank the organizers of this invaluable event that draws attention to the significance of the evil in our daily lives. And I would like to thank all the people who is taking part in this. Thank you and good luck.